No land animal is quite as good as the chameleon at hiding in plain sight. But have you ever wondered how and why they can change colors so quickly? Let's find out on today's episode of
Colossal Questions.
Chameleons are colorful critters that can be found in all different colors in the wild. Green, blue, browns, and turquoise are common, but pink, orange, or red chameleons can be found too. There's over 160 different species of chameleon, and not all of them can change colors. They live all over the world, in the rainforests or deserts of Asia, Africa, Europe, and in North America, where they're mostly kept as household pets. You might think the chameleons change their colors to camouflage themselves from potential predators, but that's not always the case. It's certainly convenient to hide in plain sight, but chameleons are actually really fast and can outrun almost any predator. So the disguise helps, but experts believe it's actually not the main reason chameleons change their colors. Then what is? Believe it or not, chameleons most likely change color to reflect their emotions, kinda like they're a living, breathing mood ring. This can clue another chameleon in and send signals to each other about how they're feeling. Darker colors tend to mean a chameleon is getting angry, and bright, colorful hues are used to attract a mate. There can be plenty of practical reasons for a chameleon to change colors too. On a hot day, they might become lighter to reflect heat away, and on a cold day, they would go darker to absorb more warmth. Okay, so those are the main reasons why chameleons change color, but how do they actually do it? Mm-hmm. Well, if you ask experts, a chameleon's color-changing ability is mostly due to special cells called iridophores underneath the skin. These cells work like millions of microscopic prisms and can move to reflect light waves different ways, creating all sorts of different colors. So, to close, chameleons use special cells in their skin to change colors, but not necessarily so they can hide. They just like to wear their emotions on their sleeves. And now you know why chameleons change their colors. Comment below if you have a question you'd like to know the answer to. And remember to subscribe for more episodes of
Colossal Questions!
Only on DreamWorks TV.